Thank you for clicking on this video. I'm amazed that I made it this far in getting like a full year of videos. So why don't you go check them out, see my progress.
My first TikTok was a lip sync and it was like, you're a nice guy, I'll think about it maybe.
XO baby, here we go.
I'd be the cash, I'd be the rubber band. Okay. If you'll be the cash,
I'd be the rubber band. You'll be the match, I will be a fuse. Boom.
Just tell me it's not the end of the line.
You're not cool.
How about now, Benson?
Ashley! Look at me.
And I don't know why. Mother, are you proud of me? Still, I won't know where the cat is. I won't.
All the pretty girls walk like this, 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 this. Pretty girls walk like this, 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 this. Pretty girls walk like this, this.
No, you're not cool.
How about now, Benson?
No.
I got 5 pieces of candy. I got a chocolate bar.
I got a quarter.
I got a rock.
Lego.
Computer, how do I put the Joker in the Phantom Zone? Quickest route, no freeways. Computer, do you hear me?
I just killed my ex. Not the best idea. Killed his girlfriend next.
What would you do if you had to go to bed tonight and you knew you wouldn't wake up in the morning? What would you do if you had to go to bed tonight and you knew you wouldn't wake up in the morning?
I fixed it. It's fine. It's totally fine.
Girl dinner.
It's a bad idea, right? Seeing you tonight. It's a bad idea, right? Seeing you tonight. It's a bad idea, right? Seeing you tonight. Whatever, it's fine.
Yes.
Just tell me it's not the end of the line.
I never meant to break your heart. And now I'll let this plane go down. I never meant to break your heart. And now I'll let this plane go
down. I want everybody to stop what they doing. Now if you know yo is somebody that you gon' take to the hotel room,
just tell me it's not the end of the line.
I never meant to break your heart. And now I'll let this plane go down.
I'ma take the stairs.
Get pizza with extra cheese.
Extra cheese.
And hold the tomato sauce.
Hold the tomato sauce.
And hold the crust.
Hold the crust? Hey, Jimmy, give me a cheese with nothing. Nothing?
My first TikTok was a lip sync, and it was like, you're a nice guy. I'll think about it, maybe.
XO baby. Here we go.
Just tell me it's not the end of the line.
gonna take the stairs.
According to your precious instructions, this ship needs a hyperdrive. We don't have that part.
Maybe we could find one.
What do you think? A spaceship is just gonna appear out of the blue.
Are you kidding?
TikTok was a lip sync, and it was like, you're a nice guy. I'll think about it, maybe.
XO baby. Here we go.
We have your sister. Sorry, I don't accept returns.
Do we do with a drunken sailor?
What are they doing over there? I don't know. They just keep saying random words, then this noise goes off like... Oh, I've heard of this before. It's called funk. That's a real word? Funk? Yeah, apparently it's music from like 80 years ago in 2023 that people used in short form videos. They called that music. That's not music, that's noise. Well, according to this, it was played because creators wanted people to not just hear their words, but feel their words. I think I get it. So just say some random nonsense and we'll do one. Okay, I don't believe in human rights.
Corset. A symbol of repression to those who are forced to wear it. But for me, who chooses to wear it, the bust enhancer and the hip regulators will hide the fortune my mother has given me. And as they do so, they will make me look like a truly unlikely thing. Corset, a symbol of repression to those who are forced to wear it. But for me, who chooses to wear it, the bust enhancer and the hip regulators will hide the fortune my mother has given me. And as they do so, they will make me look like a truly unlikely thing.
Why am I so sweaty? Where's my glasses? Why am I missing a sock?
Corset, a symbol of repression to those who are forced to wear it. But for me, who chooses to wear it, the bust enhancer and the hip regulators will hide the fortune my mother has given me. And as they do so, they will make me look like a truly unlikely thing.
I have no life, so we're gonna blow up this pumpkin that my sister totally willingly gave me to blow up. Gonna die. Look at the doggo. She's looking it up. She's thinking about snacking. Snacking. The chaos that ensued.
Just tell me it's not the end of the line.
I never meant to break your heart. And now I'll let this plane go down. I never meant to make you break your heart. And now
they forget my name.
Aim, aim, aim.
They call me hell. They call me Stacy. They call me her. They call me Jane.
Okay guys, I've been working on this outfit for some time now, and my stepmom Karen says I'm not allowed to wear it out tonight. I mean, like, respect the drip, Karen.
Bobby.
Hey, bro.
Yeah, what's up? What
I
do you need?
I need you to make me some food, okay?
Now?
Like, yes, you now. Want me to, why wouldn't I ask
you want me to
you
what?
Now? You're my friend,
I'll,
of course. I'll, why not?
I can't, I'll do it. I guess I'll
Don't do
it.
That. No, no, no.
Oh!
No.
Oh! Okay.
Sorry, the old tailor can't come to the phone right now. Why? Oh, 'cause she's dead.
Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do.
10, 13, and 1. Nice! What does it have? Shampoo? Yeah! Conditioner? Yeah! Body wash? Yeah! Toothpaste? Yeah! Mouthwash? Yeah! Deodorant? Yeah? Peanut butter? What?
Okay, I'm just gonna get one, alright? It's just one, alright? How bad could one be? It's not that expensive, it's not, well, I mean, I have to get it a friend, right? I mean, who's he gonna talk to? He's gonna get bored. And you know, what if they get sick of each other? You know, they need a third guy. And honestly, I have three. I might as well get the whole set, you know? I mean, like, why not? I mean, just complete it. I mean, and you know, they released a few more. You might as well. And you know, honestly, it's money's not a problem for me. I can afford it. I mean, and
hey, bro,
yeah, what's up? What do you need?
Make me some food. I am starving.
Now?
Yes, now. Why not now,
you want me to,
bro? Okay.
You want me to
wait,
what?
No. Look, I know you.
I can't. I'll do it. I guess
I'll
do it.
Why am I friends with
you? Oh. Okay.
According to the judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale, we now turn to the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale. The judgment of the Oratrice Mécanique d'Analyse Cardinale.